Hi, how's it going?
Are you guys twins?
No, we're brothers.
Yeah, we're brothers, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're brothers.
What's your name?
I'm Sean.
And I'm Connor.
And we're Sean and Connor Price.
Oh, how sweet are their smiles. Little cuties.
And how old are you boys?
I'm 17 years old.
I'm 15 years old.
And how long have you been singing together, boys?
We've been singing together about 3 years now.
Yeah,
about
3 years.
The big dream for you both?
Just to sell out arenas and make people happy with our music.
You look very happy.
Yeah.
Where are you guys from?
We're just outside Dublin, in a town called Blessington.
Blessington, it's a small town in County Wicklow.
We live just a bit outside the town, so there's a lot of fields and sheep. There's not a lot of people around, but it's great for us to sing and just belt out our songs. When we first started singing, it was sort of an accident. Connor was singing away in his room. I ran up straight away. I was going, "You can sing, you can sing." He's going, "No way, I can't." So I got the guitar and we started singing a few songs and we're still singing. We plucked up the courage when Connor was 11 and I was 13 to go out and sing on the street. Small fish in a big pond, we went out to the city centre in Dublin on Grafton Street where all the big boys play. We just loved it ever since then. I think we do definitely have a bit of a special bond. Like,
if we ever have a fight, we kind of just go to sleep.
Argument.
We go to sleep, wake up, and the next day it'd be grand. Like,
no, anyway. Can't get angry at this face. Look at him. It's going to be a bit bonkers seeing the judges sitting there. But then again, I suppose they're just four people, so we're well used to singing in front of people.
I can't even believe I'm here. Like, it's insane.
So what are you going to sing for us today?
We're going to sing All Along the Watchtower, but it's our own version on it.
Why that song?
Well, it's an old song, and we think that we can modernise it and bring a bit of youth and energy to the song.
All right, boys.
Great.
Good luck.
It's quite good to see them, you know, using their instruments as well, eh?
Oh, definitely. You know?
Some kind of way out of here, said the joker to the thief, yeah. And there's so much confusion, I can't get no relief.
I'm just a poor boy, looking up to the world, trying to make it to the top, get this man to the dark. It's time to get what I deserve, prove what I'm worth, putting nothing in my blood, sweat and tears and hard work. Do we really have as much time as we say? Are we living or just dying by the day? It's hard to put things in perspective and say that it's all okay. But you always see the silver lining in the gray clouds. Why I'm so amazed, why I'm feeling dazed. I want to leave a mark with the path that I have paved. Every day's a new chapter, blank page. That's the way I was born and raised with just two Irish kids. Keeping it real, trying to make it to the top. What we're seeking a deal with just two Irish kids. Keeping it real, trying to make it to the top. What we're seeking a deal.
Well, all along the watchtower, princes kept a view. While all the women came that way, on barefoot servants too. Yeah, and outside in the coldest dawn, a wild cat did growl. Two riders were approaching, and the wind begins to howl.
Take away the treasure of a man, convinced that he holds heaven in his hands. Even though I ain't religious, I'm a little superstitious. Maybe there is a promised land. Will I make the knot? It's a different matter. I've been a joker, been a thief, I've been a rapper. I've been the only enemy that I can ever beat. Give me a piece of mind upon a platinum platter.
Oh, along the watchtower, princes kept the view. While all the women came that way, barefoot servants do. And outside in the coldest dance, the wild cat did growl. Two riders were approaching, and the wind began to howl.
Yeah! Yay! Well done, Paul. Nicole?
Hi, boys.
Hi, Nicole. Hi, Nicole.
Your voice, Connor, is so amazing. I love it. And you're 17, Sean. I feel like your voice complements his so well. The X factor is having the it factor, and to me, you all have the it factor. Awesome, chossom, blossom.
Thanks so much. That's surreal.
Louis?
Guys, absolutely brilliant. I mean, so young and so authentic. Irish, obviously, that means an awful lot. You tick every box for me. This is the start.
I mean, the minute you walked in the room, you lit up the room. And the most important thing is you made us feel something. When you were singing that song, I genuinely felt emotion. That was beautiful. I couldn't fault it. Simon.
Well, this is probably one of the best auditions we've had.
Thank you.
And I'm going to say something to you guys.
Yeah.
I don't want to change a single thing from what I saw and heard today. And if somebody does, you come and talk to me. And I mean it, because what I love about you is it all is coming from you. And this is rare, it's really, really rare. And every so often I sit in one of these auditions and I think, thank God we found people like you.
Thanks so much, Simon. Thanks for being here.
That's
brilliant.
That's
brilliant.
Yeah. Right, we're going to vote. Louis?
Sean and Conor, yes.
Massive yes for me.
Yes.
I got goosebumps on my goosebumps during that performance. It's an absolute yes from me.
Thanks so much.
Thanks, Samuel.
You got four yeses.
Well done.
Thank you.
You were born to do this. That's why you stay your life.
Keep practicing. Originality, right?
Yeah, something. Thanks so much. Enjoy.
Wow.
That song was awesome. That song made my day.
Thanks so much.
Unbelievable.
I'm just so proud of the lads.
Can't believe what just happened.
Absolutely brilliant.
Best feeling of my life.